Dudes, here's some simple things both you skiers and snowboarders can do to protect yourselves and be safe out there. Number one, use proper equipment for the activity you're doing. Number two, for all of you, that should include a helmet. Number three, ski or board to your level and on the trails that are appropriate to you. Number four, if you choose to go out of bounds or out in the backcountry, you should be prepared. Number five, wear the proper clothing. Often it's best to wear layers so you can take on and off clothing as needed. Number six, wear goggles. And even the best eye protection would be UV protection. Number seven, stay hydrated, eat often. Number eight, use the buddy system and be safe out there. Enjoy the new snow that's coming.